because I was in 57, I was in England. Mm-hmm. I went to a high school there. And we had a very good music academic curriculum, mm-hmm. which was also included music in that curriculum. Mm-hmm. And as first in way, I came to England to study aeronautical engineering.
Ah, okay. Yeah. So completely different
direction. To the things no, but you know what it is? Actually, what I found out after later on, mm-hmm. we say music is science.
Mm-hmm.
You know, difference between physics, chemistry, biology, and music.
Yeah.
So actually, that's what it was. You know, I want to become an aeronautical engineer. While you become an aeronautical engineer, you study physics, you mm-hmm. study maths, mm-hmm. you know, which is very much similar to music.
Mm-hmm.
I went to Berklee College of uh-huh. music in Boston.
In Boston?
Yeah, so after I finished in Boston, I moved to New York,
mm-hmm.
where I started forming groups, some bands, and started making Ethio Jazz music. Mm-hmm. That's where Ethio Jazz has been created.
Mm-hmm.
So I had some group called the Ethiopian Quintet of New York,
mm-hmm.
and that's where Ethio Jazz is started. But you know, like I was at Berklee, I was to experiment
mm-hmm.
on Ethiopian music and Ethiopian modes and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
But once I moved to New York, I was free to create a band and do exactly what I wanted to do.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where I created Ethio Jazz. Then I made about 3 LPs
mm-hmm.
on the music of Ethio Jazz. So now Ethio Jazz like is big in the world.
Absolutely, yeah.
And I've also got my PhD from Berklee, which has been recognized as the father of Ethio Jazz at Berklee College. This Ethio Jazz is really becoming big all over the world. You know, like I'm so proud, so happy because I'm still around. And I see how people love it, how the people enjoy it. Look at tonight, the crowd. Listen to Ethio Jazz.
Yeah.
So it's a good example for you. And I was in Zurich last night.
Mm-hmm.
The same thing.
So many young people also, huh?
All kind of age. You know, I always say, first I'll say thank you for loving this music. It's a fusion of all kinds of music. But still, the modes, the feel, and the atmosphere of all that music is identifies the Ethiopian modes. Whatever we do, whatever I do, I always keep the modes. And that's what makes it different. So for the youngster who wants to go through this music, I always tell them, keep the modes on top. And while you are experimenting, while you do a lot of harmonic structures, voicings and whatever, always be careful not to lose the modes of Ethiopians. That's what I advise them for the youngsters. Keep the modes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.